Ethiopia was crowned with the titles King of Kings, Lord of Lords, Conquering Lion of Judah, Elect of God, Light of the World. Haile Selassie I was the 257th crowned monarch of the Solomonic dynasty, which started with Menelik I, the son of King Solomon and Sheba of Ethiopia, the land which gave birth to mankind and the great civilization of Egypt. The coronation signaled the return of the Christ, the time of redemption and rebirth. This rebirth manifested itself in the rise of the Rastafari movement, who are seen in the Lion of Judah, the savior of mankind. His rise marking the end of white colonial domination.